The Savannah Bananas beginning their quest for a second straight Coastal Plain League championship Tuesday night. The Bananas earning the number 2 seed in the Western Division playoffs. Their reward, a 1-game home playoff contest against High Point Thomasville. All right, here's what was shaken out of the ballpark. See what I did there? Scoreless in the second, and Savannah pitcher Brian Cruz making sure it stays that way with the inning ending K. Bananas. Well, a little 2-out lightning in the bottom half. Brandon Purcell puts a charge into one. This one to deep center. It's off the wall. That's a stand-up triple. Moments later, with runners on the corners now, the double steal going to be called. Looks like the bunch in trouble over there on the right side. However, interference is called on the first baseman. That allows Purcell to score. Savannah takes the 1-0 lead. Same score in the fifth inning, but the High Toms, well, they've got a little something-something going. They've got the bases loaded. No problem for Mr. Cruz, who's going to get the inning-ending strikeout to get the Bananas out of the jam there. Bottom half, it's the Bananas adding to their lead. Runner on for Bryce Fisher. Fisher going to send one the other way. This one into the corner, out there in left. That's an RBI double, giving the bunch a 2-0 lead. Savannah would blow this one open late. Bananas win 9-3, the final. So Savannah is into the Western Division Championship Series. Savannah will travel to Gastonia on Thursday to open the best of 3 series. Bananas are back at historic Grayson Stadium on Friday. Game 3, if needed, would also be played here in Savannah, that contest on Saturday.